Now we're going to take a deeper look at Oracle Apex application development. Oracle Apex is something that Senior Vice President Michael Hitchwell and I started more than 20 years ago. And I think it's important to understand that first and foremost, we are application developers. And our passion has always been about creating and deploying real applications that scale and look beautiful and take advantage of Oracle Database. We initially built this platform to help us create and deliver applications as quickly as possible with the least amount of code and effort. I'd like to provide a very brief overview of Oracle Apex and how Apex can benefit organizations of any size. Oracle Apex is a low-code application development platform from Oracle. Using only a modern web browser, you can quickly design, build, and deploy beautiful and powerful enterprise applications. Apex enables you to build applications that look great on a desktop computer, and these same apps look great on a tablet or smartphone. You can do this without any code. Most business applications are data-driven, and it's extremely easy to build Apex applications to maintain data via a report and form or a grid, and also to create beautiful visualizations from dashboards, Gantt charts, bubble charts, gauges, and many more. And you can do all of this without requiring any HTML or CSS knowledge. Lastly, if you know a little bit of SQL, you can flourish in Apex. There's no better language on the planet for data manipulation than SQL. And in Apex, anything you can express in SQL, you can use in Apex. From analytics to pattern matching to spatial data queries, it's all easily accessed via SQL. And you can put an elegant user interface on this with Apex. Oracle Apex is one of the industry's leading enterprise low-code platforms. It's used for solutions both large and small, across every geography and virtually every industry. There are more than 500,000 Apex developers around the globe and more than 50,000 customers using Apex today. There are millions of Apex applications in existence and more than 6,000 new Apex apps are being created every day. There's a large network of partners who are proficient in delivering solutions with Apex and they are around the world. Apex is a comprehensive platform. Everything is fully managed and pre-configured, ready to go. All you have to do is access your service via a browser and you're ready to start creating. But beyond fully managed, Apex is a complete platform that provides all of the necessary tools you would need for any type of modern application development. One area where Apex excels is the functionally rich application components that make it very easy for developers to quickly deliver very powerful applications to their end users. This ultimately translates into increased speed of development. A great example of a feature-rich component in Apex is something called Interactive Grid. The developer, you, simply needs to create an interactive grid on a table or view or SQL query. That's all, at most, one line of code. And as a result, your end users get a wealth of functionality at their fingertips. End users can filter results, perform aggregations, download to Excel or PDF, duplicate rows, send a report as an email, and a lot more. You, the developer, you have to maintain that single line of code, and everything else is out of the box. You can do a lot with the Oracle Apex platform, and I tried to highlight some of the capabilities here. For example, you can easily create executive dashboards using beautiful visualizations, and these are kept up to date in real time. Often, customers simply want a way to collect data. It could be for scheduling an event or providing feedback, and you can effortlessly deploy a secure web form with essentially no code. These are common and easy development tasks with Apex. Oracle Apex is really an ideal platform to deliver solutions for a wide variety of use cases. From the smaller solutions like opportunistic applications and spreadsheet replacement to medium-sized problems like external data sharing or departmental reporting. And finally, up to enterprise breadth applications. If you wish to convert your Oracle Forms application to a modern Apex UI or modernize your legacy apps, which may be used across the enterprise, or even just provide an extension or reporting interface to your ERP or SaaS enterprise system. Apex is used today by customers for all of these use cases, and I'd like to drill down into a few of them. Where Apex shines is in the design and development of opportunistic applications and also the digitization of otherwise manual business processes. The past year has highlighted the need for platforms which aid the development of opportunistic applications, where the requirements are evolving and the need is immediate. With Apex, you can start with a concept, something you typically sketch out on the back of a napkin, and quickly create your first app in minutes. As requirements change, it's very easy to extend your applications to meet these new needs. In the area of process digitization, you can go from these manual, often paper-based and email-based processes into a single application which improves efficiency and quality and ultimately accuracy of data. What's great is these apps that you quickly deliver can scale to thousands of end users. A use case that we have optimized with Apex is the replacement of spreadsheets as multi-user databases. There are countless problems when you use spreadsheets as these type of multi-user databases, but no big surprise, every enterprise does this simply because there typically isn't an alternative that's approachable by the line of business. In the case of Apex, you can easily drag and drop a spreadsheet and transform it into a multi-user web app. You now have a single point of truth. You can control who accesses the information. You can audit whenever something has changed. You can add validation rules and pick lists to ensure the quality of data and also ease data entry. And you can easily create APIs for others to access your data. The best part, this can all be done with little to no code, and it's easily approachable by the citizen developer. And the last use case I'd like to focus on is external data sharing. Very often, you'll want to externalize a subset of your data to a certain group of users. Perhaps you have an ordering system and you want to provide your customers a web app where they can go ahead and view their order status or track delivery. Or maybe you're involved in a construction management business and you need to provide reports to your suppliers. Using Oracle Apex, it's easy to provide an internet-based UI for your customers or partners or suppliers. And Apex can integrate data from a wide variety of sources. You can easily combine data from on-premises systems with local data and also data accessed over REST APIs. You can provide one consistent UI to your users. Apex is an easy way for you to provide self-service reporting. As a great example of an opportunistic application, earlier this year, we on the Oracle Apex team, we were part of a large cross-functional group within Oracle to deliver a set of applications to assist with the treatments for coronavirus. This system is used by health practitioners and their patients who are being treated for coronavirus, and data was gathered to help scientists make better informed decisions about these COVID-19 treatments. This was a suite of applications, seven in all, comprising more than 200 different pages, and this was delivered with Apex on the Oracle Cloud. We went from not even a single byte of code to a fully operational system in about 12 days. We believe that Oracle Apex has some unique competitive advantages which differentiate us from other vendors in the low-code market. Apex is a highly productive low-code app dev environment. As well, it is a complete platform for managing data and developing and delivering applications. Oracle Apex is a fully managed service in Oracle Cloud. It's built on top of the Autonomous Database infrastructure, which is a self-managing, secure, converged database platform. Unlike some other vendors, There are no extra costs per application, developer, or end user. And what you get out of the box can easily support apps with thousands of end users. This platform includes enterprise features of Oracle Database, including spatial and graph, machine learning, analytics, and more. Apex is suitable for both citizen developers as well as professional developers. It's easy to get started, but you're not limited by the sophistication you can add to your apps. Oracle Apex lets you segregate different lines of business onto a single service. You can have different work groups or departments work in isolation on the same single Apex service. And lastly, as your needs rise with a single click, it's easy to upgrade your Oracle Apex environment to virtually limitless capacity.